red. Blood red on white. Nothing else would do. I got so desperate for the visions, I would look for ways to cut myself. I wasn't always in this chair. There was a time when I could run and play, but Mother never let me play. She told me I wasn't like the other boys, that I was special. And besides, like she always said, it was too dangerous.
Years of research lost! I could heal the world!
Fire, Danny! Fire!
Son, get out of here! Ah!
Harrison! Harrison! Where are you, son? Harrison! Oh my God! What have you done to him? What have you done?
First, my Gazy enzyme.
Voice analyzed. Second. Recording.
Wait. He stopped. That damn music.
It's onto something. I'll go and check.
Plasmin base ready, preparing reptilian gene sample.
Gene sample ready.
Sorry, pal, but you'll grow a new one. Before you come in.
Harrison, I'm very sorry. I really am. Do you hear me? Extracting the reptile's genetic materials is. Do you know, from Zurich, your reputation seemed somewhat inflated, but now, having watched you work, I'm very glad I made the trip. Harrison. Harrison, I suppose what I'm trying to say is that all this hard work, all this endeavor, deserves rewarding, doesn't it?
I don't know what you mean.
Well, why don't we plan a day out in the park?
I don't go out. There's nothing out there.
But it's been over a year.
Mother doesn't think it's safe.
see now the human gene sample. Correct? Yes, correct. Here you are, you'll probably need these. Harrison, why don't you speak up? For the cameras. Your mother said that she didn't hear what you said earlier. Have you remembered something new from your father's notes?
Don't look.
Laser eye. Tissue burn sequence initialized.
Harrison, my friends.
Laser off.
My friends in Zurich are on the verge of committing.
Jesus.
You'll like them.
This equipment is ancient.
When they see your creativity, you'll get whatever you want. Brand new equipment. Trained assistants. Whatever you want, Harrison.
Stand clear for stripping and bonding.
Stage one. Stripping and bonding.
We are on the verge of showing them something, aren't we?
Stage two. Gene sample blended. Analysis. Carbon-based organic life form. Oxygen. Potassium. Warning. Unidentified organic matrix. Gene bonding failure. Gene bonding failure. Gene bonding failure.
Recreating my father's notes.
Well, maybe your father made the mistakes, okay?
More likely, it's the absurd conditions in here. Plus, my gene samples are defective. Do you know where that stuff came from? Do you? The Hanlander Penitentiary. It's a goddamn serial killer. Genetic deficient.
I'm trying to say that our new arrangements will provide better corpses. All right.
Ah. My two favorite men.
My. Helena, I'd love you to see you. I've just been paying a social visit to young Harrison.
Harrison, I've been watching you, my liebling.
Pathetic spectacle, huh?
Now, don't start that. We know all that hard work is going to pay off.
Mother, we cannot rush things.
You are very special, Harrison, you know that.
Yes, Mother.
Your father, you and all those ridiculous schools and their students, you know that. You can do anything. Anything at all. You know that, don't you?
Yes, Mother.
You can do good things, my dear, and you can do bad things, but the bad things will always be our secret. I will love you no matter what you did. I will always love you because I'm your mother, and you're the most important part of me. You know that. Give Mother a kiss. Dr. Vaughan, will you join us for dinner tonight, 8 o'clock?
I should be honored, Mrs. Harris.
Splendid.
I should have some good news by then.
Mother, I don't think I'll make it for dinner. I have some things I need to go over.
Oh, I see. You're just too busy to spend a little time with your poor little lonely mother.
No, that is not it at all, Mother. I really...
You can resume your work after dinner. And Harrison, wash up.
Mrs. Harrison!
Ah! Oh, my God, that is disgusting! Oh! That'll do. Thank you very much. Well, I'll see you both for dinner tonight. Did they agree to early payment?
Yes, they did, my darling. With the proviso that they have his results as soon as possible. They're going to call any moment now. Which reminds me, where is that little shit?
Hello, my liebling.
He is so much like his father.
Yes, hello.
Who is this? Who am I talking to?
Ah. Good evening, Herr Heinkel.
Is Mrs. Harrison with you?
Yes, she is.
Good. Tell her she's an idiot.
Yes, indeed. Of course I will. It's Heinkel. He sends his regards.
Did you receive the contract?
I beg your pardon?
Contracts.
Yes, the contracts arrived this evening in time for dinner.
What contracts?
Get your elbows at the table. Liebling, I know things are moving a bit fast, but the sooner we commit to them, the sooner you can have your new equipment.
Who is them?
I can't present the plasma to a corporation. It's not...
Harrison! Harrison, I have sacrificed everything. My artwork, my whole entire inheritance. All for the sake of research. First for your father, and now for you. I've spent my whole lifetime educating you. And Harrison, I am scared. I am so frightened. We have hardly anything left. I mean, I've sold all my jewelry except for a few things. We're down to one servant, and the gardens are a wreck.
Please, Mother.
I feel my heart will burst.
Would you hold the light, please? Very standard contract.
Right there, darling. Right here.
I want them to do the right thing. Father always intended the plasma to be available at cost to anybody who needed it.
Of course, darling. Of course, of course.
I mean, I'm just beginning to see what Father saw.
And here.
Right there.
The potential to alleviate human suffering.
Yes, indeed.
Imagine regenerating organs to replace cancerous ones.
Dated here.
Burn victims could generate new skin.
Harrison, Mother's trying to eat, please.
Furthermore, I don't see... What?
It's done.
What have you done?
Harrison, we have so much to celebrate now. This is a wonderful, wonderful moment. Harrison? Harrison. Your mother and I have something to tell you. What do you mean?
He's having one of his spells.
They can't take them! I'll burn my nose!
No, Danny, don't!
The world can't have them!
Danny,
nobody
the fire!
Oh, my God, what have you done to him? Are you all right, dear?
What do you see, Harrison?
Are you all right?
Harrison, what did you see?
Gene splicing complete. Gene finding successful.
Mother.
I am so proud of you. So very proud, darling.
Congratulations, young man.
Here is a little something for you to remember how happy you made me.
Nordkamp will be sending a courier first thing in the morning.
Nordkamp?
They'll be responsible for testing the plasmid.
They distributed thalidomide.
Harrison, we will do everything we promise to modernize this laboratory. The only difference being, old son, you no longer own it.
Oh, really? Well, who will own it? Nordkamp? They invented chemical warfare.
Why don't we all take a vacation together? I would love to go to Hawaii. See the beautiful flowers, the beaches, the palm trees.
Mother. Yes, what a wonderful idea. I know a great place in Maui. It would be ideal for the ceremony.
Ceremony?
Well, you see, darling, Dr. Vaughan and...
Harrison. Harrison, I want you to think of me, well, as something like a father.
You can't destroy my father!
How can you say that? You killed your father!
It worked. The plasmid really worked.
I put my worries behind me and spent the night staring at the stars and talking to Father, imagining all the wonderful things I could do with it. I could heal anything, from cancer to Alzheimer's. If I had known what I'd really done, I would have cut the damn thing off, if it would have let me.
Hey, man, wait up! Damn, this leg.
Base, 64 to base. Yeah, I spotted the Harrison kid. Yeah, okay.
What? Bah! What the fuck is wrong with you, huh? You crazy? You out of your fucking mind? Are you with them or are you with us? Say something in English.
Please, just give it to me.
I seen this shit.
What did you say?
Nothing. I just knows a lot of things. On account of being through hell.
Hell?
Mm-hmm. You see this here? You know what that was once?
A leg.
That's right. Only got blown off by AK-47. In the big war.
What big war?
That's my business. But the point is, I'm keeping this shit.
Look, I don't know who you are, but that's very important plasmid, and that's all there is, and I need to make more immediately. But I cannot do that unless you give it back to me.
Well, how about I keep it for you?
Okay, that would be dumb.
Okay.
You can hold it, fine.
It'll be safe here. Yeah. Safest place in the world. Ah!
I think it's gonna rain tomorrow.
My contact called. He said he spotted Harrison.
Is he all right?
Well, I don't know. The description was strange. He said that he had both arms. Helena. Maybe the plasmid's perfected.
Come on, kid. Hurry up. It's cold out here, man. Yeah, cold as a witch's left. What's your name?
Harrison.
Harrison what?
Harrison. Harrison, Harrison.
What a stupid name. Name Stripes.
Pleased to meet you, Stripes.
Quite a grip. Kind of cold, though, ain't you? Need a place to stay?
I need my plasmid back.
It's gonna be getting cold and wet soon. I know a nice warm place.
Where are we going?
Does it matter?
Smells like a sewer.
Pretty sharp, kid. right under Hanlander Prison.
Hanlander Prison?
Huh?
I own someone from there.
Yeah, they're after you, huh, kid?
Maybe.
Yeah, they've been after me for years, but I'm too smart for them. Hey, give me a hand here.
Nice job. Let's go.
Jesus Christ is your personal savior.
Yeah, sure.
You are unworthy to scrape the goat dung from his sandals.
Uh-huh.
Testify.
Praise be to the blessed baby Jesus, I am shit.
You may enter.
Call him Preach. He's crazy, but hey, who isn't?
The second coming is nigh. The hand of God will flatten you like the crawling insects you are. Thou shalt not interrupt the Lord. God doesn't care about you. It doesn't matter what you do. The Lord would just as soon see you drown in his spittle as enter the kingdom of heaven.
Now he gives us his food and some of his hooch, if we can stand listening to him long enough.
Wretch! Miserable wretches, all of you. Death is too good for you. That's why I give you the sacrament to keep you sinners alive in the hands of an angry God.
He looks genetically deficient.
This is his body. This is his blood. Eat him up. Eat him alive.
No, I'm not really hungry.
Blasphemy! Blasphemy!
I'll find you! Get out of here!
The Antichrist at last!
Zach.
No, no, no. No, please.
No.
No, please.
Goodbye, God. Hello, hell. Jesus, the hand of God.
Have the right attitude. Come on.
Hurry up. That boy sure to get himself lost if we don't find him.
Reptilian, and you're a part of me. Your formula was correct, Dad, but
But I've done something wrong. You're a killer. You're a killer because your dominant genes come from one. If your genes were completely mine, you'd have stayed on my shoulder where you belong.
Stop!
Okay, good. That's good.
Poor Stripes never did understand my arm. It was a genetic mess. Part lizard, and part psycho, and part me. The plasmid had made it very strong. The genes we shared allowed it to see anything I saw, and it had developed ventral pores for feeding. When I discovered what it fed on, it was too late.
Harrison? Where are you, boy? It's your old buddy, Stripes. I got this plasmid stuff.
It's okay. It's okay. He's our friend.
I'm your friend! I'm your friend!
I am your friend!
Hey, man. Who are you anyway, huh? You got family?
No.
Thank God.
I'm just another lost soul. But that's all gonna change.
Wait a minute, kid. Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, kid. Let me ask you a question. Now, last night in that train yard, I seen you in that stuff. It's magic. It's why I brought you here. What? You see this? Ever since that mine blew off my leg in WW1, man, I have dreamt of being a whole man again, but with a regular type leg.
World War I. Forget it, I can't help you.
Hey, can't you make some more of that stuff, man? You know, that works normal.
That's what I plan to do before somebody beats me to it.
Hey, I got money.
We'll feed you, man, and we've got lots of drinks, man. Mm-hmm. And oh, she steals from the grocery store, man. But she steals flour, bacon, ham,
I can't do it here. I need equipment.
And
I need chemicals.
Like it's going out of touch.
She cooks some
pumpkin biscuits.
Filters.
Hey, man, you like biscuits, huh? You like biscuits? You look like a guy that likes...
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
The preacher still?
He doesn't need it.
But our booze!
Together, we're gonna change the world. The world that has cast you out. The world that despises you. We're gonna create a world without pain or suffering.
Mighty tall order, kid.
I will heal you. I will save you from the tyranny of your own genes. I'll make you whole. Come on. We have a lot of work to do.
Second. Oh!
Agarose gel, ligase enzyme, ligase, S. And most importantly, lysine and alanine. That's all. The plasmid has the rest already built in.
Getting this junk for you was easy, man, because back in the NOM, I was what they call a scavenger. That is before them rotten punjai sticks tore my leg off.
That's wonderful. All right, I need a good man, somebody to drop in on my relatives.
I didn't even know she was a girl.
She's perfect. Here are the things I need. But you just have to get him close enough to get inside. He'll do the rest. He knows where to go. What's your name?
She don't talk. Got no tongue.
What do you call her?
Hey, you.
Well, you need a name.
Well, I always like the name of...
How do you feel about Eve? Well, Eve, I want you to meet somebody. Careful of Mother. She's always listening.
Then look again, Sergeant. I mean, it's a very small town. And Dr. Vaughan has been more than generous, as you know.
Mrs. Holmes, I'm doing the best I can.
Sergeant, and not a word. I repeat myself, not one single word. Understood? Thank you. You hired an idiot.
Eleanor, he'll find your son when you be patient.
Data entry error.
Hello? Her
Heinkel. Her
Heinkel? What's going on?
No, everything's going perfectly.
Yes. Here we go. The Führer calls and the little...
Would you hold the line,
jumps.
Yes, that's okay. Hold on a bit. Everything seems to be falling about. Yes. Yes, it is. No, nothing more than that. I'm going to try it right now. Yes. No. No, not at all, Herr Heinkel. I'm just about to put it in the blender. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No. No problem at all.
Please don't tell me the deal's off. Please don't say that.
Oh, shut up. Now we have 2 days. No plasmid, no payment.
My son is gone. I may be out $75 million.
Heinkel's sending in his own men tomorrow. They'll help accelerate the testing.
We've got to find him. He will help us.
Oh, yes, I agree. He will, Ella.
Yes.
I agree. By not producing his own plasma and handing it out on the streets. Now, I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to find that little shit, and I'm going to bring him home. Dead or alive, do you hear?
There's no need to talk like that!
Yes.
You know he's helpless without his lab.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Ah! Ah! An arm?
An arm. This is lysine. And that jar of ligase enzyme. You think he's helpless without his laboratory, Helena?
Play this? It's from my father. Thanks.
What?
They saw him? They saw you? They'll be coming after us.
Ah! Recon completed! We liberated some echelon ships!
We have to hurry!
If you heard him, let's get there now! Double time! Huh? He have a hoop! Hold on, I gotta keep up! Move it, man! Just move it!
There he goes! No. Sight, there's some space for me!
Okay.
Under!
And so the race was on. I realized that Vaughn and Nordkem were rushing to finish their lab and perfect the plasmid just as we were. They may have had more money and equipment than we did, but we had stripes on our side. He had scavenging down to a science. I was gonna beat Vaughn if it was the last thing I did. I loved that lab. It made me feel like a god.
It's the beginning of a new age. Where's the switch? I need your gene sample.
I don't get it.
Well, the recipient of the plasmid must also be the donor of the gene sample. That's the error I made before.
Ah, you mean the skin's got to get cut off of me?
Yes. Fond as I am of this arm, its genetic complement includes DNA from a serial killer. But your leg will be perfect. Just sit back and relax.
Make it quick.
Jesus, you must have a hollow leg.
Just do it.
I'm sorry.
Mutations. It's
stuff of miracles. All right, we really gotta hold him down.
Wait! I kinda like gimping around a lot better, you know?
Come on now, Stripes. You're a war veteran.
Well, I got a confession. I was never in the army, man.
I was passed out in the alley, man, and I got run over by a garbage truck, so let's just forget it.
All right, let me go, you guys.
No.
Why?
Well, when the plasma melds genes with tissues, it cycles through a series of morphological permutations before settling on the appropriate one.
English.
There might be some side effects.
Bugs out though.
Bless you! Bless you!
All right! Everybody!
I can help all of you now. Everybody just line up for gene samples.
What about you? You could probably grow yourself a normal arm now, baby.
No, it's all right. I have an arm.
You sure do? Beautiful arm, right? I wouldn't change it for the world.
We have to listen to this. I hate this music.
Go on here.
What the hell are you doing?
Yes, I see. Thank you, sir. Well, it seems our little ferret has smelled something.
We have got to find him. I want him back.
Yes, you want him.
Harrison couldn't have possibly understood why I needed to sell the plasmid.
It's not as if Nordkem was some kind of Nazi concern.
Well, my dear, there was the Xylon gas contract.
It was 50 years ago, Helena. Why can't people forgive and forget? They'll see. Once we've regenerated the elderly, then we will have defeated death itself, won't we?
You mean the slave cloning facility?
Will you stop throwing that back in my face? It was purely hypothetical, all right? The fact remains that if your son insists on giving the plasmid to charity, then there'll be no plans at all. So in return for finding a little shit, I want him locked away, understand?
That'll be quite enough, Hans.
We're here.
What the hell are you doing? What? Oh my God, Hans. That music, that...
Nobody ever cared about me before. Not really. I couldn't go to school or have any friends, and now I have so many. And I just want to thank you all for making me feel like a whole person for the first time. Dr. Vaughn, have you met everybody?
Harrison, stop it this very minute. Make it stop. I know you can.
Tighter! You killed my father.
Harrison, please.
Why?
I don't think this is the time or the place in front of all these bums.
These are my friends, Mother.
That's your mother.
I have no mother. You won't shoot me?
No. Of course not.
Oh! out of my sight for 2 days and you fall for a cheap little street whore.
Cut out! Fuck!
It's over, son. Very well. I have no son. Come on, let's go.
No!
Revenge. That's all I could think of. I spent night after night thinking about what I could have done differently. I didn't even have the chance to help her speak. I wanted revenge. And I knew how to get it, too. In you go. So long, Preach. Go with God. Anything.
Is she alive?
What do you think?
What about them?
They're consummate professionals. Oh, Mrs. Harrison, may I introduce you to Lawrence and Uta? First, we test Harrison's plasmid for potential mutation. Then, we begin the perfection process. Okay?
Give me the hand. Let's start with this.
I'm curious, Helen. To whom were you going to sell the plasmid? The Japanese?
Defense Department. Spray the head next time.
No, it's best that we wait for 2 hours. See what happens. Then we renegotiate our contract. But not Kim. Come.
Stripes? Stripes? Anyone?
Relax, Helena. We'll begin production first thing in the morning, providing there aren't any unexpected interferences. You're first installed. Congratulations. Something he said, Harrison, down there, about killing your husband.
Oh, that. I wasn't even there. Little Harrison started this terrible fire. Well, actually, it was all my husband's fault. He went completely mad.
Helena.
He found out I was negotiating to sell the plasmid behind his back. Is that all right?
Yes, that's all right.
Jesus.
I didn't know. Just don't get me agitated. They seem to know what I feel. We've got to wrangle them. I've got a plan. And this is your chance to become a real soldier. Otherwise, we'll never see Eve again.
Then think nice thoughts.
I had become what I despised most, a killer. My new mutant arms had turned on my friends and killed them. There was no one to blame except myself. But I had no time for remorse or pity. I had time for only one thing, Eve. Come on, boys. I know you're in here.
Okay, now, baby, think beautiful thoughts now. Yeah, think. everything with sugar and spice and everything nice and ice cream and candy and...
It's okay. It's okay. We're friends. We're friends. Come on. Happy thoughts. Happy, happy.
Puerto Rico, any time. Oh, think of, Oh, shit.
Don't hurt them.
Anyway.
You don't have to be concerned about that.
Don't be concerned. Four people are dead.
The preacher's jeans. That's where I got them.
The preacher? You told me the preacher was a generic, deficient? That means Looney Tune.
Precisely. That's why I use his jeans. I want these arms to be capable of anything.
You out of your goddamn mind.
Calm down.
They're trying to stuff me for a punching bag, man.
No. They know who you are. They'll take orders from you, too. Really?
Ten, huh?
It's time to make an army.
Are you mother's little leapling, huh? Are you mother's little bundle of joy? Can't.
Helen. We have everything.
I don't. I want him to forgive me. I want him to come home to me and forgive me. That is what I want, all right? That is what I want.
Nice dig. You grew up here?
Shall we?
middle drawer. Hans, I can't see it anymore.
On this goddamn lab. I put my body under this pathetic man while he went through his obscene motions. I ruined my figure having his child. I waited years and years and years and years for one goddamn breakthrough. And what do I get? What? What do I get? All for this shit!
Get out of there. We must get to the lab.
I told you he'd be back.
What, so he'd forgive you? You should have killed the little bastard while you had the chance.
Hear anything?
Thank you.
change the combination.
No problem, kid.
Come on, my little one. Come on, we go for a nice little ride.
Mother, no!
Watch out! I thought you had no mother.
Harrison!
And your fucking arms.
Harrison, make them stop. Me stop.
Blender sequence activated.
Eve.
Fusion gas releasing.
Sorry, Doctor.
Thank you. What's wrong?
Do you love me, son? That's right. Kiss me if you love mother, my liebling. My darling, are you ready to leave now? It's time to go.
What do you want from me, mother? Another gene sample? I'm your son, for God's sakes. I'm your son.
No, you're not. Remember, I have no son. I was quite beautiful, wasn't I?
You've got what you want. Leave me alone.
The plasmid is perfected. It works beautifully. There's only one thing to make it complete.
What?
I want Hans back.
No.
Yes. I thought here's my chance to have the two most important men in my life together again forever.
No. No. Mother.
Wait till you see the new blender we have.
No,
it's twice the size of the first one.
No!
Life is quite queer, for I hear angels say, when I have you all. Good friends, life only means a thing when you are near. I'm afraid to dream.